was in jeopardy, and the Cid would have come. And when the Cid did finally come to his king's aid, the Berbers were crushed, and their leader Yusuf was forced to flee back to Africa. The Cid bowed to Alfonso, ready to return to his rightful place as the king's champion. But King Alfonso was angered that the Cid had not arrived sooner and ordered him to return to his exile. This time, he seized the Cid's wife and children. Many long years did I rot in the dungeons of Castile.